And here it is, the square off question. And it's a product. A product from n equals 1 up to 9 of n times n plus 1 times n plus 2 over n plus 3 cubed. And then there you see the choices. I won't read them all out because they might distract you. But we hope you get one of them. Eric?
C.
Is it C?
Incorrect.
All right.
A.
A. A is correct. Very good. So congratulations on getting that right. That's another $500 for you. So Eric, you can stay up on stage and figure out the bonus question too, and then it would be. All right, here comes the, and this is only one question, but it's worth $2,000, so we call it the $2,000 prize question. And here we go. Three fair, eight-sided dice are rolled, and only odd numbers occur on the top faces when they're rolled. What is the probability that those numbers are the lengths of three sides of a triangle? So you only get odd numbers all the way across, and then what is the chance or probability that those numbers, the three numbers, are the lengths of three sides of a triangle? So 7/16, 31/64, a half, 17/32, or 37/64. And so, not to make it too suspenseful, but we'll ask the audience what they think the answer might be. How many people think it's A, 7/16? A couple. How many people think it's B, 31/64? How many people think it's C, 1/2? How many people think it's D, 17/32? And how do you think? How many people think it's 30 seconds?
You can always get the $3.
And so, what does your helper think?
He thinks it's B. He thinks that I've done it well.
And so, and you chose B?
No, I was actually going to change it to B, but then I said, since I don't know the answer, I don't change it. I said D.
You said D, 17/32
yeah.
seconds?
Ah. But I trust him more than I trust myself.
Really?
That's a bad idea.
Johnny said that's a bad idea, so neither one of you chose. Yourselves. So now you've already, there's your one. Is that the correct answer?